Hello guys, welcome back to Chow Chow 2025. Are you trying to open your ComfyUI Manager to check your custom node list and hitting this wall? If you're loading custom nodes, cache is stuck loading forever with failed to get custom node list message, and your console shows this error. There's nothing wrong with your ComfyUI installation. Your manager software is simply outdated. Here is the guaranteed fix. It takes about 1 minute. First, let's navigate to the manager folder. Go to your main ComfyUI installation folder. Open custom nodes. Enter the ComfyUI manager folder. Optional but recommended. You can quickly copy and backup this folder before proceeding, just in case. Now we update the manager. In the address bar of the ComfyUI Manager folder, type CMD and hit enter to open the command prompt here. Type the command git pull and hit enter. Remember, you need to have Git to do this. Tutorial how to install Git, refer to the link on video description. This command pulls the latest fixed files directly from the GitHub repository. The update should run quickly. Since we only updated the manager folder, you likely don't need to run any full dependency updates. Just close the command prompt and restart your ComfyUI. Now, open the manager. The custom node list should now load, and you can check the command prompt for the progress. That's it. Your ComfyUI manager is fixed and fully functional again. A simple git pull is often the fastest way to solve these unexpected custom node errors. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. Please subscribe and have a nice day.